After more than 3 weeks of lockdown in New York, the state governor says the death rate from COVID-19 has leveled off and it's time to look to the future. Andrew Cuomo says the key to restarting the economy is improving healthcare, increasing testing for the virus, and gradually reopening businesses.
That's our plan to quote-unquote unpause New York. You stopped everything. How do you now restart that machine in a coordinated way that doesn't drive up the infection rate?
Around 2,000 people a day in New York are still being diagnosed with new cases of COVID-19. Nevertheless, public health experts say the economy can be reopened as long as precautions are taken.
People have talked about having restaurants at half capacity, making sure that there's distancing. Factories, for instance, if they had sufficient guidelines where people did maintain social distancing, there was, you know, a lot of cleaning happening, and offices where they might stagger work and maybe people would stay at home 2 or 3 days a week.
More than 22 million Americans have filed for unemployment benefits in the past 4 weeks, and there are estimates that US GDP will fall by 5% this year. One expert says even a gradual return to work could make a big difference to the economy.
If we are able to send 25% of the population to work, that's a huge difference, irrespective of the particular profession, irrespective of the particular things they do. Most businesses will be able to restart with 25% of the personnel. So I think that this is really the best procedure.
The governors of 7 neighboring states on the east coast of the US say they are now working together to find a way of ending the lockdown, as are 3 states on the West Coast. But President Donald Trump has insisted he has the total power to order states to reopen, and there has been disagreement over who has the authority to make the final decision.
The governors. If you read the United States Constitution, which I do not know if the president has ever bothered to do, we know that there are very few powers for the executive. So the governors have the power to close down their states. They also have the power to reopen their states. The president, you know, can help set a tone, but he does not have the power to shut down anything.
The governor of New York says the economy won't make a full comeback until there is a vaccine for COVID-19. But he does say steps can now be taken to move towards a new normal. Exactly how that will be done and when is not yet clear. Sarah Walton, CGTN, New York.